Welcome back to Press X for Chromosomes, where we found the last cuckoo.
It was on top of that building. Right up here.
Yeah. It was on top of that.
I knew there was going to be one on top, too, because if there's one thing cuckoos like, they like being on top of buildings.
Where the fuck is that guy?
Yeah.
He said he was living separately. A cuckoo did. So he should be coming out soon, wandering around.
Where are you?
Right there.
Hey. Okay.
I like how you segued.
Yeah. More importantly, found him. I like how like there's one that's like, it's just your imagination.
Yeah. That faint yet lovely flapping of wings, the musical clucking. Ah, truly the epitome of joy. I'm so eager to get back home.
Your home's like 5 feet away.
Oh, Link, I'm so happy everyone is safe. Thank you so much. I'm afraid this isn't much, but please take it with my
face. I like how that cork is like in the air. Like, ah!
Hurry, I'm here!
Shit, you gave me more than your wife.
I'm loaded. I stole a lot from her. I'm ready to get out of there again. Though I do wish my wife would come back to me, just like my old cuckoo's dad.
So do we now go talk to the wife again?
I mean, worth a shot. Nothing. It's not gonna hurt us.
Oh, sliver. Sliver of a
sliver.
Hey, no.
Welcome.
Okay. How am I on arrows? Am I actually by not fire arrows?
Some normal. What's that thing next to it?
This is times 5. Okay, so this is single.
Yeah, this is
20. I might see if I can get them to shoot at me again.
I was going to say, yeah, you can just fucking kite them to give you arrows.
All right, so...
Do you want Wolf Link with you?
Sure.
Do you want our dailies, too?
Sure. And? Oh, I think I got 3 fish.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Those are some dead fucking
herbs.
Yep.
Oh, okay, so we can't use them inside Kakariko.
That's fair. Probably because he'll kill any sort of animal. Oh. Chillin' trout! Just having a good time. What?
It feels so attack right now.
Boomerang!
Nice.
Whatever. Hear that?
Yep. Open this one.
Ah! Ooh.
Ooh.
This one seems shinier than that other one.
Let's get rid of... I should probably use these boomerangs.
Speaking of, did you know that in Fire Emblem Heroes, when you're getting a good one, it when you're summoning people... I'm not sure if you told me this or Eric told me this, but when you're summoning good... you're summoning people, and you do one of the summon circles, and then it goes into that screen of, like, your orbs going in and shit like that. Before it shows you the stone right before summoning or whatever. If it fucking poofs out dust, you're getting a 4 or higher.
Hmm.
Yeah.
I actually skip past that usually.
Ah, I don't, because...
It looks nice.
Yeah. Also, I want to know if I'm getting... I want to know if I'm going to be disappointed earlier than later.
Well, I mean, I also didn't know that, so maybe I won't skip it anymore.
Yeah.
The fuck?
It also shines... Whatever. He thinks they're there.
They're all gone.
Yeah, fuck him. Whatever, man. I thought that was a monster, because the monsters, when they're evil, are also red. Hey, little kid.
Yeah, you're going to be waiting a long time if your mom's in there. Okay, so this is annoying me now, because if we're... Just for now.
Oh, that's fine. I didn't even think about that, to be honest.
And then I'm going
We're
going to
go the way of north a little bit.
I wish the log was next to the map.
Yeah, that should be, to be honest. Or it should be able to take you like, look at this. Open adventure log.
There.
Good enough.
Goddamn. And then I can't remember... What should we mark for our active quest?
That's just that one, Free Divine Beasts. Okay. Yeah, because that's kind of what we're heading towards right now.
True.
And we think we should continue on some of the plot so we can do some of the other side quests.
Oh, hell yeah.
So, could always see what the fucking... Whoop. Great. Wow, it is windy.
It is. Do we want to give her 100 more rupees and upgrade? Wait, did she want rupees or... She wanted rupees, right?
Yeah.
I kind of want to hang on to my rupees, honestly.
Fucking watch out for the bird. You hear that shit?
Yeah, I did.
I was like, that's a legit... They found a bird file and put it in here.
Also.
Ayo, right before the fucking tablet dies.
Awoo!
Oh, yeah, I'm overpowered. Because
what is, charging in between episodes?
Yeah, we could just, like, set it on the dock. We're just fucking bad at that. We don't even need it for racing anymore.
No. It's wonderful.
We can finally discard the fucking tablet, the thing that they insist on you having.
You must.
Give me a fucking normal-ass controller. I don't care about a Wii Remote.
Mm-mm.
Nor the tablet. And then you just made a game system that's a tablet. Great.
I forget that I have the extra thing, so I just start running the moment it's not even completely filled.
Yeah, because that guy fucking kicked her ass.
Yeah, remember? He did.
It was a good time.
No, it wasn't.
Splendid.
It's a good time for you, because you could laugh at me.
I think I was like, whoa, 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 because he fucking went from 0 to 60.
Yeah. Well, depending on...
fire for you to take over. Fucking
chase those birds.
Classic dog. Bark, 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 bark.
It'll be interesting to see how Hamilton reacts around birds.
Yeah, I think he ate one. I think he got him one. Some meat there for you.
Thank you.
Thanks, puppy.
And, ow. Nice.
Fucking Jesus.
These poor...
That looks delicious to me.
Oh.
A few, more than one.
Nice. All right, well...
There's a tower there.
There is a tower right there.
Hopefully it's full of things that are gonna fucking kill you.
I really hope not.
There is not a bad guy in that fire, so that is... Or is there?
Nice. Oh, shit, two.
It always gives you two.
Not always.
Oh,
there was one that didn't give us two. What up, broski? Oh, Eric.
Oh, so you heard me humming, eh?
Kind of.
I'm Eric. I've traveled the world on self-journey. On a journey of self-discovery. That guy has a chin.
I was going to say...
That's like a Jade Leto profile.
I was
going to
say it's Full Metal Alchemist Eric, but needs not have that profile.
Ah. Okay.
I'm Emily.
Frizzor's name. Like, I heard a voice coming from the North Tower. Crossing the Rutella River would be next to impossible, though. Home to the fucking Zori, idiot.
Okay. Okay. North Tower.
Continue north from here. On the side of the Rutella River, you can see a huge tower on the opposite bank. I heard a voice coming from top of the tower. I wonder if someone's up there. It's a river. Lineback Island in the east, so you can circumvent it.
Okay. No, I'm good. Okay, so... Fuck. Where are we? We are right here. So I'm wondering if this may be a giant fucking river.
Quite possible.
And the tower we see that's like over here.
Yeah.
So we may need to go this way to go over the bridge to go this way. May be the Zora.
That'd be cool. I'd be down with that.
Which...
Whoa. You were on fire for a second.
Cool.
Hot second. Oh, your dog scared me.
I think this is Death Mountain. So yeah, this may be the Zora.
Yeah.
There's that's Death Mountain.
That is Death Mountain.
So that one is over here.
Yeah.
So this may be the Zora. Awesome. Yeah. That's cool.
Get our water on.
So bird people maybe?
Oh man.
And then Gerudo.
So hope there's bird people. If there's Kuroko or Koroks. Yeah, Koroks, the fucking old...
Do you want me to tell you?
What? Are there?
There's fucking bird people.
Yes.
I know that because people are obsessed with the bird man and the Zora person.
Really?
At least a few people I follow on Twitter are absolutely obsessed with them and constantly post pictures of them. It's like, well, great, thank you.
Yeah, I've been seeing a lot of pictures of like this chic costume and stuff like that. And I'm like, for fuck's sake, like, could you not?
Yeah,
like,
please.
Yeah, like, not everybody owns the game right off the bat.
Yeah.
There's no reason we need to just be bombarding everything. Like, people were better with fucking Star Wars than this game.
Yeah.
Or I just managed to fucking follow people that knew to keep their chill.
What the fuck?
Crazy, yeah.
The main person who keeps posting spoilers.
Yeah. It's a person that doesn't even have the game.
Doesn't have the game.
Yep.
And then doesn't
I know exactly who it is.
It doesn't care about Star Wars. So of course she fucking posts shit about Zelda that I'm like, great, thanks.
Yeah.
Honestly, I think I'm gonna head more towards the shrine.
Okay.
Cause
I was gonna say that fucking
oh shit, there's another shrine over there.
Like all right. Three.
There is three.
You see the yeah
but I'm not gonna make it over there with enough stamina, I feel like, to climb the wall, so I will.
Oh, no. I want you to go through this elephant.
Did I mark those two already?
Don't know.
Because Kakariko, I think, is right over there.
Wolf Link fucking left.
I mean, to be fair.
He should come back, though. That's a cool fucking dragonfly.
I think. Yeah. Okay. So those are one I've marked?
I don't fucking know.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. They got both of them.
Except for the one that was over here.
No, the one that's like super right, I bet you. I think.
That one?
That's not one.
God damn, it looks glowy enough.
I do get also, that. Yeah.
No! I wanted the freaking...
the dragonfly?
Yes.
It was cool looking, right? That's what you get, Chews. You get wrecked. And I steal your innards. For mine to use pleasurably later?
Alright, let me figure out the boomerang.
Where? Do they know how to make gelatinous? Well, not gelat, but like... What?
Do I...
Fucking lube? Because this might be the easiest way to chew jelly.
Okay.
Woo! Dunk.
Right. Oh, I have to pick it up.
That's stupid. What the fuck?
Fairy circle!
I bet if you put another rock right there, a Kuroko would fall out.
Good point. Where can I find a rock?
Look more to the left, maybe? I don't know. There's an entire island full of... Or up here? I think there might have been some to the right on that rock that you just jumped off of. Like, kind of nestled. Maybe not. Sure looked like one.
Oh, that's a bird that I was seeing. Okay, where's the shrine that was over here?
I don't know. We had a good vantage flying down.
We did. All right. Okay, or not.
I kind of want to look for a rock. Because, like, that shit.
If this
look
is,
to the right.
If this is even a Korok thing.
What? There, no, those are birds. It might be. That looks like a fucking bomb area.
Whoops.
Or maybe it's a fairy.
Reminding me or remembering how to fucking use controls.
Nice. Boo. Ooh. Ooh, look, that's shiny. Something died in here.
These are bones. Ooh.
They're shiny. Can you... Might be able to blow them up, though. Nice.
That's exactly what I needed.
One arrow, 7 apples. Cool.
And an acorn. Alright, so... No, this one. Not that one. God. After not playing this game for like a week, I forget fucking everything.
I kind of forgot Horizon Zero Dawn, but I fucking... Fortunately, the game is universalized enough.
Yeah, which is nice.
Yeah. AAA game, man. Which, this is a AAA game, but it's Nintendo. Nintendo does whatever the fuck Nintendo wants.
They really do. All right.
Fucking make a three-prong controller like you have three hands. Yeah, sure, what the fuck ever. I know it's for the fucking right hand or left hand usage.
Ooh.
but I was gonna say it should be near her because that looks like a fucking puzzle. Thank God you got some arm strength,
muscles,
bro.
Yeah.
Bet you're gonna be corrupt.
Oh yeah, no. The moment you said that, it's like, yep, sounds right.
Yep, got the stupid yep. noise.
Why the long face?
There's our fucking title for this episode. Stupid Jokes 101, brought to you by Press X for Chromosomes. I think you should. There's a bridge right down there.
Oh, is there?
Yeah. Okay. I was like, I don't think you'll make it. To be perfectly honest, that looks like it could be a land bridge of some
That's
sort.
That's not me.
It's probably one of those rock octorocks. Yeah, that's totes an Octorok.
Yeah, I'm on to you, fuckhead. I saw this health bar pop up above your head.
And he's like, damn it, I thought I fucking...
I thought I paid to get that to go away. Yeah, premium fucking, some shit.
Yeah, I thought I clicked the don't show on...
Oh, that's fire.
...phone lock screen.
Oh, I was like, why?
Who? Who's You're Tona? Are you Zora?
Hey, come here. Are you going to drown me like in King's Quest?
Please do.
Where I come talk to the mermaid and they pull me in and drown me. Oh my. Oh wow. Oh whoa. It's a Helion. A real Helion.
It's a real Zora.
I mean, you're a Helion, right? Sure. I knew it. Okay, I'm going to give her Valley Girl voice. So knew it. Well, what are you waiting for? Go see Prince Sidon.
Is that the dude? Probably.
Sure. That's She's, probably gonna be. I will the say the Zora
look way cooler than they used to.
Yeah, he's waiting at Inogo Bridge, which is upstream of Zora River. Please listen to what dear Prince Sidon has to say.
And a letter off from Inigo.
I know it's sudden, but you'll understand everything once you get there. Trust me, you'll see.
Do you know where the shrine is nearby?
Yeah, I'll see
You're
it
just
once
gonna
we
stay there, bitch. Can you take care of that Octorok for me too? Look at that guy.
Oh, you're talking about like in her tone of voice.
Yeah,
I was like,
No. I was saying, yeah, I was saying, I'm you perpetually saying... Link in my fucking like my normal oh. fucking dick voice or whatever.
Why are you suddenly giving me values for their health?
You're sure? I bet you anything.
Oh shit, that's right. I have a two-handed up.
Oh, and he's dead.
Yeah,
I bet you. Look at your clothes. Look at your shirt. I bet it has some kind of clause saying that, like, shows the enemy's health. Yep.
Oh.
That's the only new thing that's not, like, yeah. a goddamn, like, it's special. The special new thing.
Yeah.
Because, like, there's no way stamina would do that. But, no, I was talking to her, like, can you kill the fucking
Octorok
for me? You're, like, swimming around it, whatever.
Let's not throw a sledgehammer. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, yeah.
A traveler's bow. It's like having a conversation. Yes. Oh!
Okay, that's nice.
What, that your bow broke?
Well, it broke without, like... Does that say times three?
It fires multiple arrows at once.
Oh. Let's equip this one. While I'm in here, let's equip...
Fucking scimitar?
Yeah, because...
Or a katana? Look at you. Link was designed for it. Well, he is dead. He just slithered off into the water, which they're goddamn allergic to, apparently. It is raining.
Where'd the other guy go?
Or it is suddenly...
Hey, I killed your friend.
Dawn. Hey, I killed your friend. What? Kills him.
I think it's because it's evening.
Suddenly evening. I said Dawn like an idiot.
Oh, okay.
I meant... When I say Dawn and it's not Dawn, I mean the other thing. Dusk.
Sweet arrow. Can I take these lotuses? No.
Go near shrine.
Oh, there are definitely some crickets nearby.
Yeah, I channel my inner dickbag Link.
Oh. I thought that was a shrine for a second. I was like, that's deactivated.
I pray to you, piece of shit.
I can't even loot it. It is a piece of shit.
I pray to you for, like, a really fucking shitty day. Whoa!
Ah,
you just killed my friend. Can you see my health? Ow.
He's fucking wily.
Well, he has lower health.
Oh, I don't even have any arrows.
Watch me fucking fire nothing at you. Oh, he's fucking way stronger.
Oh, he's got 240.
He a fucking mega. He's a badass.
Bobovkin?
Yeah. Aw, I like my eightfold.
Well,
you stubbed his toe and he died.
Nice. What is this? Ooh.
Ooh!
Two-handed, though, more than likely, but, you know.
SpongeBob!
Patrick?
Once there was an ugly duckling. He was so ugly that everyone died. The end.
That didn't make me feel any better. God!
One day. Maybe we'll meet like a geologist. It's like, sun. Please, for the love of God, chop me some rock.
Oh, shit. Hi, broski. Do you have some arrows you can throw at me?
There's like a chest behind one of them.
Please? Arrows? Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck! Hey, how does Wolflink sound?
Honestly, this thing might be dead. I'll try. I pressed a button.
When that thing dies, it dies.
Yeah, it has no juice in it. Hold on. Let me just put it on the thing, and then I'll fucking turn it on.
Oh, you ready? Can't use that here.
Why? Oh, what's Wolflink gonna do anyway? He can't jump to them.
I thought they were gonna jump down, honestly.
I think they jumped down to their desk because I think there's like a chasm right below them. Alright, Wolflink doesn't fucking give a shit.
You can go die for all I care.
They're fucking just killing themselves.
Mm.
You might just be able to sprint past them.
Oh, fuck. Causing you to drop the weapon you're holding. Alright, well that's neat, but...
Eat a cookie! Tough.
Okay, it grants defense.
Yeah. I'm not here!
No wonder why there's a fucking chest there, though, now.
Fuck, man. Goddamn Hawkeye
Jesus.
Up here. Like Hawkeye's grandpa. Don't worry, guys. I'm just gonna sprint past you guys entirely.
Entirely.
Hey! Here's a new bow.
Really?
Where were they gonna swim to? This looks cool as fuck. I'm just gonna climb up.
Tower. I'm just gonna climb up.
I bet this is a test of skill and wit. We went, fuck it, we're just gonna climb up.
Yeah. Okay, if you give me the option to climb up somewhere and then be like, hey, here's the very obvious path.
No, this is a thing that's the Skyrim way. Is that you just go, I'll fight this guy at a later date. I know, that's cool. We can't. I looked at it and went, huh, that's cool in my head, but we still can't do shit about it.
I'm putting a stamp there. But yeah.
Should put a fucking skull.
Oh, there's another one.
where that fucking guy was. What the fuck?
Poe? Yeah.
That's straight up my... What the... It's like a fairy
or it's
fuck.
Fucking Howl.
Yeah. Or fucking goddamn Jack Frost from Persona.
Oh, yeah. Jack Frost is cute, though.
I thought it was... I'm not a fan of fucking comical things entirely. Who the fuck? Ooh.
That's a Poe, I think. Ooh. That face, I think that's a Poe.
That's why he was like, shut up. I was like, fucking call Zach Baggins. Did you see? No, I don't think it reblogged it, but someone fucking posted a picture from Zach Baggins, like a screenshot from his goddamn Twitter.
Uh-huh.
Or whatever, and he was like, I fell asleep with a, he was like, I had a 60-minute teeth whitening thing, like strip on my teeth, and I fell asleep, so it was on my teeth for 90 minutes. Augusta wind hurts my teeth. It's like fucking Ghost Avengers, guys. A ghost is gonna come breathe on your teeth. You're gonna be like, oh, my teeth, a ghost did it.
Did we?
Hmm?
Was it that shrine that we saw?
Might have been.
And that shrine?
We saw that shrine. We were going towards that shrine, but that's the shrine, I think. I thought there was one a little bit more to the side. There was definitely, no, that must have been the one. Because there was one definitely a little bit further that.
And in this direction.
Yeah, I don't think we marked this one.
Nope, that one's marked. That this one's marked. I just checked it.
Okay.
So this one's marked, and that one's marked. That's why I asked, because I was like, wait a second.
That one's a far one over there. We just know that much.
All right.
At least we won't have to deal with goddamn sheep guys this time.
Oh, my soul hurts every time I think of that.
It'll hurt for a while, I think. Look at our fucking stamina.
It's nice.
It's very nice. I feel like this one's taller and harder, too.
To be fair, might have not been top of a fucking mountain.
Well, look at it. It's spaced out way differently.
It is.
So that's why I'm thinking, like, maybe we might not have been able to do this until we got another thing of stamina. Just maybe.
No!
Glide!
It wouldn't have mattered. I don't know if I would have had the stamina.
It would have fucking probably hurt, like, lessened your fall, though.
Maybe. I don't know.
Just a quick, like, poof. When in doubt, don't jump up. Except for, like, once. You said that right. You did it right when I said it, and I wasn't, like, meaning to say it as, like, you were doing it. I'm like, I'm not barring it. I'm just saying, like, when in doubt, you can't jump a bunch.
I don't know if it's measured to... It's the same distance and the same amount of stamina.
I think it's more, to be honest.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. I've been trying to watch
more
it, but
energy.
It's like half your thing.
It's a lot.
Yeah. And this seems to, you seem to be getting up with a lot more than when you were jumping.
Yeah. And I'll just try in this direction.
Blank, blank, blank! I wish that sounded.
There's a shrine right over there.
Nah. It's just a giant mushroom. I was going to say, that's my head when I have a migraine.
Just giant in the distance. A shooting star?
Fucking make a wish.
Yeah. Jeez.
Okay, that landed. Oh, shit! It's glowing like that thing. That's a shooting star thing.
Interesting.
There's no way we can make that.
No. Maybe. No. Yeah. No. That's a different region completely.
I mean, nothing says that we can't, though. I'm just saying, I don't believe in us.
No, I don't believe in us either.
It'd be cool if we fucking had a teleportation over there.
Mm-hmm. So that'll be definitely something that we should keep an eye out for.
This looks like a Zora fucking, like King Zora's barfing us out. Honestly. But yeah. Well, good thing we know kind of what that is, too, now. Instead of just, like, glowing light, being like, what?
He's gonna get possessed? Yeah!
I like the water being collected up here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. There's one. There is one right over the ridge right there. I see it.
Yeah. It was, like, a 3. It was a triangle. So, guess what?
What?
Fucking Triforce piece. No. Guess what? For a triangle with 1, 2, 3. Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Illuminati confirmed.
Yeah. Illuminati.
Wiggles eyebrows.
Right. There are things. There's like a... I really, when I die, I'm going to compile a bunch of fucking images that just give me joy.
Whoa, look at the right.
I didn't see it. It was a giant lake.
It was giant lake.
Ooh, the fuck is up here?
Oh, it's a Zora, I think. But first things first.
Bing. Oh, that's her horse. Fucking banded his ass all the way over there.
Oh, shit. That's kind of nice, though, that he shows up wherever.
Yeah.
God, look at that.
Land or sea?
Sea. Like, literally, that's the edge of the map.
It's a sea.
Yeah. All right, well.
Good place to stop?
Yeah.
We should. Nah, we'll do that next time.
What?
Talk to Zora.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah.
Next time. Until next time. Bye.